Rhys Hoskins could have got taken out by this careless pitch. He shook it off, but after the second one, he had enough. So he responded with this.